Chitons are marine mollusks of varying size in the class Polyplacophora, formerly known as Amphineura. About 940 extant and 430 fossil species are recognized. They are also sometimes known as sea cradles or coat of mail shells, or more formally as lorikates, polyplacophorans, and occasionally as polyplacophores. Chitons have a shell composed of 8 separate shell plates or valves. These plates overlap slightly at the front and back edges, and yet articulate well with one another. Because of this, the shell provides protection at the same time as permitting the chiton to flex upward when needed for locomotion over uneven surfaces, and even allows the animal to curl up into a ball when dislodged from rocks. The shell plates are encircled by a skirt known as a girdle. Chitons live worldwide, from cold waters through to the tropics. They live on hard surfaces, such as on or under rocks, or in rock crevices. Some species live quite high in the intertidal zone and are exposed to the air and light for long periods. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe if you would like to view more of our videos. Have a nice day.